Well, hi again, you guys. Welcome to another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. We're going to play a song by the great Herbie Hancock. Last winter, he was on a book tour, and I went to a lecture and bought a copy of his autobiography, went through the line, he signed it, and then he wasn't really hanging around. He signed some other things, and I pulled out some records that I owned, and he kind of reluctantly decided to autograph these. So that was pretty cool. This trashed record, we're going to play a song from Manchild. And he also signed this great record. This is his live album with Chick Corea. It's a double live album. You guys will know I'm very fond of those. And so I thought we would play, before we get to that song, this is another record that I just recently picked up. Feet Don't Fail Me Now, which sounds like a Little Feet record. So what's in here? Oh, wow. What is this? Individuals for... This looks like a... oh, yeah, this is a poster or a advertisement for other artists on this this label. You've got, Return to Forever and Richard T. That is pretty cool. So here, here's this, man. This is really cool. Feet Don't Fail Me Now. Who's playing on this? Let's find out. I'm not sure. Maybe it's on this. So I'm just kind of just rambling here a little bit. It tells me here who's on this. But we'll get to that. But we'll go through it. But let's play this song. It's an instrumental, and it's the last song. It's called Heartbeat, and I just kind of randomly sampled it and thought it was kind of cool. So we'll get it going. Thank you. cool, pretty awesome. So here are the rest of these. And yeah, I think it's okay to play a instrumental and go deep into the catalog here. Some Herbie Hancock. I think it fits in well. Oh, let me lift that up. I don't want to play the label. Well, great. Hope you guys enjoyed this. This is how they work. We talk about a particular artist usually, and then I randomly pick out a song. I'm probably not going to play the song usually that is the song that is that artist is most known for. I like to kind of go a little bit deeper into the catalog and maybe come up with something. Maybe you'll know the artist and you'll say, wow, I didn't know he did that song. That's great. So I want to kind of do a little exposure or a broadening goal for your own interest in whatever the artist is that you happen to stumble upon in these crazy videos that I make down here. So, again, this is Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. That's what we call this. And happy to have you subscribe or hit the thumbs up button down below the comments. I try to either like those or respond. I'll take a request once in a while. If you happen to just see a Herbie Hancock song that we play, I probably won't do another Herbie Hancock song for quite a while because I've got lots of material here to cover. So if you want to pick something different, maybe I'll try to get that on. So thanks for that. Thanks for watching and listening, and we'll see you guys back here again soon. Thanks.